Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. Intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the Gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts. markings. They're not Russian. Warning, maybe?
Tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. Maybe I can find Konstantin's prisoner. He must know something.
Transmitters destroyed?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.